agriculture to build pastures. So, how many of you have forgotten a switch over? In fact, most people forget to switch off their fans. We have done a study which finds that 7 in 10 people forget to switch every day. So, the 7 people cumulatively put together across the country in 1 year. So, imagine that's a waste of time. Primary reason for adoption of smart switches in India because of a high setup price.
Hi, my name is Ayush. I'm the founder and CEO of Clairco, short for Clean Air Company. We ensure clean air at businesses in a very affordable and measurable way. We are here at Brigade REAP Demo Day. Brigade REAP is an accelerator. What it does is it helps startups in real estate domain in growing faster. It's backed obviously by Brigade Group, that's a real estate company. More about us, we help businesses by a simple monthly subscription fee. We do not charge a lump sum amount, but we charge a small affordable fee right now. We'll be launching a B2C where we'll be helping individuals with air purification at around 250-300 rupees a month, probably in the next 12 to 18 months. What Clairco does is that we can modify any sort of an existing air conditioner into air purifier. At the moment, almost no air conditioner in the market purifies air. You have to buy extra air purifiers for that. What we do apart from purification is that we also measure air quality in real time. This small black box measures the particulate matter or the pollutant level in the air around us. And this data can also be seen on a mobile phone application.
Today we concluded our 5th demo day where 6 of our startups presented their product and service. Brigade REAP has been in existence for over 2.5 years. We have received over 1,000 applications for our program. We have spoken to more than 500 startups and we have accepted 25 of them into our program. Today 6 of them graduated from our 5th batch of startups. And the concept behind Brigade REAP is to provide the real estate space with proptech companies that can be plugged and played into a real estate developer's business. The demo day is basically a day when our startups graduate from the program. We have 2 batches a year, so we generally have about 2 demo days a year.